tell us that while scientists can describe the physiological aspects of blushing, they have never really been sure how to categorize it or how to properly describe it. Thus, we can choose option A. While they can describe its physiological aspects, blushing remains a difficult phenomenon to categorize.